I think each of us is being asked to help make this world slightly more beautiful, slightly more gentle, slightly more caring, slightly more compassionate. And it can be. I mean, if we just realize, that we are ultimately meant to live as members of one family, God's family.